It can best be described as the American side of Niagara Falls, which in comparison is a smaller, more complex part of the map of the Horseshoe Falls and is located between Potsdam Point and the Niagara. According to scientific study and historical research, it has been concluded that the American Falls will eventually transform into a succession of descending rapids due to natural forces of the world. The actual rate of water causes the fall in large sections of bedrock from the American